Colliers International, upon instructions from KPMG, is delighted to offer 7 Brandwood Street, Royal Park, for sale by expressions of interest, closing on 25th of February 2021 at midday. 7 Brandwood Street, Royal Park, is strategically located and provides a large industrial facility ideally positioned on a significant corner site bound by Wilson Street and Brandwood Street, and is only 8.5 kilometres northwest of the Adelaide CBD. With exceptional access to road, rail, port and airport infrastructure, this big facility represents an even bigger opportunity. 7 Brandwood Street offers approximately 14,777 square metres of functional industrial improvements on a large 31,120 square metre site, which includes 860 square metres of office and amenities, 12,553 square metres of 7 metre high clearance warehouse or manufacturing space and associated ancillary buildings and mezzanine floor. The improvements offer the astute investor, developer or owner-occupier the opportunity to reposition, refurbish and even redevelop to maximise the potential of the property and location. Externally, the site offers secure, sealed, hardstand and driveways with ample, secure on-site car parking. There are multiple roller door access points to the premises. Formerly used as a manufacturing plant for bus and coach manufacturing, the site has some infrastructure that has the potential to be reinstated and utilised, including in-ground inspection pits and multiple spray booths of different sizes and capacities. The property is located within the City of Charles Sturt Council area and has the benefit of the flexible zoning of Employment Zone, allowing a wide range of industrial and commercial uses, STCC, including manufacturing or industrial and logistics. The site is offered for sale through the sole appointed agent, Colliers International, via an Expressions of Interest campaign, closing at midday on Thursday, 25th of February 2021. For all information regarding this big facility and even bigger opportunity, please contact one of the appointed agents.